Alright, well, hi, what's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. You may catch up with some Dead Space 2 here. We are on chapter 7? Or 8, maybe? It's chapter 7 or 8, we're about halfway through. Which I thought we were getting close to the end. But holy damn, this is a long game. It's not long, it's... Just thought it was, getting closer to the end than I thought. But anyway... Fucking loving this game. It's so good. Zero G, let's get it. I have nothing in my inventory. Right now. Looks like I might have to plug something in. Oh, this? Yeah. I'll plug this bad boy in. A little repair. Oh, this is the gravity core, I believe. Yeah, I think it's a gravity core. Get in there. There you go. Oh wait, this one's red. Looks like it's the right. Oh no, it needs a. I see. Goes right here. What do we have here? Oh, stasis. Alright, where's the last piece? Here she blows. Hop it, boy! Hop, hop, hop it! Got that locked. There's the last one. We are engaged. Good stuff. Reminds me of Event Horizon. Pretty dope. We done here? I absolutely love this game. It tells you where to go. Thank you. Save it. Oh, we're on chapter 10. Wow. Wow. Okay. We actually are getting close to the end. Jesus! Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell? Hey, Sean, what the hell was that?
Ellie, I've got the centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Stay in there, I'm done.
Okay, I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted.
Ew. Nasty. Oh, we got a power node. Delicious. He's a little bastard. Plasma cutter. Shall we? Decontamination initializing. Oh, here we go. Something's gonna bust in here. Something's gonna bust in here, for sure. There he is. Ugly little bastard. Oh, that is so creepy. Love it. Yep, I knew it. Oh shit. Yo, this is actually fucking wicked. Oh! Torch this motherfucker. Oh my god. Oh my god! Necroflambe? Yes, please. Holy shit. That was pretty dope. I have no fucking... wow. No ammo.
Is starting to worry.
Bitch.
Listen, I would never. But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Hit the bitch.
He's
real
not
quick.
Real. Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't.
Oh, they have one.
Strauss, you will be put down. The step screwdriver.
Three. Step three.
Yeah. Strauss. Ellie. Shit.
Reload speed. Flamethrower. Capacity. I don't really see a need for that. We're gonna save him. We're gonna save him. What's weird is I don't like the way the javelin's ammo works. Because you shoot it. But then you activate the electricity and it takes away more ammo or something? I don't know how it works. Still haven't really figured it out. Get some. Okay, so I think it uses one ammo if you activate the electricity. Yummy! Yeah, this is actually a gem. Solid 9 out of 10. Actually, I'll probably give it between 88 and 92, somewhere in that range. Actually, I'm gonna give it a solid 87. Yep, 87. Sloco. Oh, I got 19k. Can I sell this? Inventory, we don't have shit. We can sell this. 23k. We're gonna go ahead and purchase. I would like some ammo, honestly. Got three of those. Maybe a few plasma shots. One of these. And we're good. I really hate that there's not a bench a lot of the time. So what the fuck? And my bench, please? Round one? What does that mean? Shocking. Oh, I haven't been using this gun more often. Oh shit! This gun is awesome. Actually love this gun. One of my favorite guns in Painkiller as well. If you ever played Painkiller, it's fucking amazing. It's a first person shooter. You have a stake gun. So dope. Gigantic bosses. Oh, come on. So annoying. Flamethrower out. Seems like a good place to have a secret hiding about. Wow, look at the lighting. That's really cool. You throw the light and the light still shines just like it should. Very cool. Let's get on this.
Oh, Isaac. Damn it, that hurts. The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, oh, shit.
Let's go online.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm fine.
So we got going down, baby.
How's it going at your end? Please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead.
Of course.
Shutting
of course there is.
Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
Oh shit, what is this? A little blacklight party? Damn, this game is so sick. It's so good. one of the best horror games. For sure. Microsoft should buy Visceral. 100%. 100%. Such an awesome studio. They made Dante's Inferno. All the Dead Space games as well. I mean, yeah. Fucking amazing. By the way, you can get Dead Space 2 right now for like 40 cents. I saw it on PC. I was like, oh my god, this is a good deal. Can you die, please? Oh, this motherfucker. No! Oh, man. I'm damn near out of ammo. I wish your state if they made your stasis recharge by itself, I would use it more often. Instead, it's like a resource that I just never want to use unless absolutely necessary. I guess I designed it that way though, to make sure that it wasn't a key aspect. Excuse me? Holy fuck, nuggets. Stomp and I'll stomp and I'll stomp your ass. Good times. Let's go ahead and make sure we're reloaded. Always gotta make sure we're reloaded before we get into combat. Backwards compatibility is the fucking tits. You know, PlayStation 1, they released the PS1 games? That's gonna be incredible. What's even more incredible is they're gonna have achievements. Or trophies. How fucking sick is that? Old school games getting achievements is just amazing. And Microsoft is stupid for not doing it. They're fucking stupid. People love achievements. Even if they don't, it's cool. It's one of the coolest. It's one of the most fun innovations in gaming. Period. Makes games more interesting. More fun to complete. And the developers can really guide the player in a way like never before. It's so cool. Wait, what? Power node required?
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once.
What's going on here? Thank you. fuck is... Let's go. Have a shield up. This looks super cool. Ugly ass bitch. Interesting, okay. Ha 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 ha! Oh! Oh my god! Nasty little bastard. Die yet? Holy shit. Dude, you have no head. How can you see anything, you dumb fuck? You're cheating. Hacks. Bitch, you hacks. Straight up. Nice power node. Probably gonna have to take it over here. Oh shit. Oh shit! Vanessa! Oh my god! Fuck back, dude. Go fuck yourself. Oh, that's a flame ammo. Let's use that. Yeah, I hear a bunch of other bullshit for sure. Leave me alone! I kick your dog. Bench, yes. We got three or four, maybe? How many we got? We got five. Yeah, doggy. Ding, 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 ding. I don't know what, I guess duration is the amount of time they're on fire? Plasma cutter, let's see, reload speed. Plasma's good. Pulse rifle. Damage is maxed. Alt fire. Javelin gun. Yep. And then stasis module. It will save it. Yeah. Good thing I saved one. Like an intelligent human. It's like a treasure room. Health? Health is kind of irrelevant in this game. All health packs? Dude. This game's stupid. And flame fuel. I literally just got done saying. Health is pretty much irrelevant. There they go, giving me a whole bunch of health. Of course. I love the, at least they made the area look different. With the lighting. That's enough. To make it more interesting, you know? And the symbolic shit. Yeah, this makes me want to play Doom 3. I gotta play Doom 3 soon, actually. See? Exactly. And pop a save. Chapter 10. T-t-t-t-t-10. Let's see. 21, 20. There we go. Should be hitting 11 very soon. 14. No, 15 is the last one. Zero G. Let's blast off.
You're not gonna bring me.
Why do you think this is my fault? This isn't about the marker, Isaac. This is about you.
Come on with this. Like that javelin? Love it, don't you? Suck on that. Fuckface. Fuck around and find out today. There you go, we got a lot of fuel. We got a lot of ammo. Okay, we're ammoed up. Credits. More credits.
Exiting zero gravity.
Holy dick. Come on, bitch. My boy, you fucking cheating, dude. I shot your fucking face off, and you still... I saw you, bitch. Oh my god, this is freaking creepy. Love it. Dude, no fucking way. Take your head out. Thank you. Do it again. Okay, where do you go, Javelin? Fuck was that? I hear all kinds of nasty shit happening. The flamethrower is not good for these guys. It does not stun them. You can't even see me, motherfucker! Oh my god. How many times do I have to fucking shoot you? Old bitch ass. How much health do we have? Okay, we got some... Pretty good with that. We got. Oh, I don't have any. Okay.
Allison Landers, this is Brandon Larach. Thank you for identifying Ishimura archive footage and rig logs that could potentially contradict the official storyline of its demise at Aegis 7. It is critical that no word of the artifact's recovery ever be surfaced to the public. It is disturbing
that
such records still exist this many years after the incident.
You're a fucking douche.
We'll be replacing them with EarthGov specialists effective immediately. Be in contact with one to replace us alive.
Stick your head out. Damn. Really, really, really good enemy design. I can't praise it enough. The way they look around corners, I've said this, but man, it's freaky. It's very effective. Like they hide and shit and they look around corners. That's an awesome mechanic. Ishimura, I think that was the first dead space. That was the ship. And Savior. Yep.
Ellie, I'm almost to the captain's nest to activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge looks full to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
To hold it. Operation.
You did it. Now get back here. The tracks are moving.
No, just go. I'll use one of the escape pods to meet you there. Now go.
You idiot. Any tether would tear the whole moon apart.
Time to go.
Looks awesome. I'm impressed that this is a 360 game. Even though it ran on a, it ran at 30 FPS originally. Really awesome.
Where are you going, Isaac? Here's something I found you can avoid.
I don't know. I don't know what you are, okay?
Ejection sequence.
Fuck that bitch. Let's go. Guess there's gonna be a problem.
Did you make it?
Isaac, we crossed the track, but we're coming in hot.
I just need you to see what I see. I promise it won't hurt.
Just put down the screwdriver.
Trust, no!
You should have killed him a long time ago, dumbasses. Or at least locked him up or something. Called it.
Isaac, are you there? Yeah.
You're right, Isaac. The Ishtar is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her. You made me stick with it. You made me stick with it.
Huh, that's pretty creepy. He actually did it? Are we in chapter 11 yet? Oh yeah, we're chapter 11. Okay. We're gonna start putting all of our points in the flamethrower. You nasty bitches. Oh shit. Dude, I shot him. Get the fuck out of here with that. fuck off. How much health do we have? We got a ton of health, okay. We're good. We got his flame left, basically. There's some chaplains too. Let's keep him moving. Pop it, baby.
What can't you face? What's the last step?
It's what you were afraid of, that I face her and destroy the marker. It's too much. You have to hope. You need to see step three.
Strauss!
Just fuck this cat up. I guess he's the villain now, which is kind of stupid. Move it. Get out the way. Pulse rounds, okay. It's the stupidest shit. I wish they'd remove that from the game. It's just annoying. Yeah, look at that. It's just dumb. Fuck off. So stupid. Oh my, oh god, does it just keep shooting? Oh, it just keeps shooting. I thought it shot once and it was over. Stuck it to the wall. I like that. That's really good game design, man. This makes the player think. Oh shit, the sticky stuff. Oh, you can't run. Oh damn. We have a new problem in the universe. Contact beam? Ooh, that sounds cool. Heavy damage. Okay, we might have to go ahead and get this. It's 9K. Alright, what's gotta go? I like all my guns, man. I like all my weapons. So, I guess we're gonna save on that. Yeah, we're gonna save on it for now. Come on over, baby. Malfunction? Okay. So what do you want me to do? This is cool, man. Whoa! You dirty bitch. Oh, it's a ramp. Toasty! Boom, boom. Back up, bitch. Toast. toast them. Damn it. Okay, here we go, back at it. My bro just showed up, had to get the door and shit. Use a bastard. Go ahead, die, please. Thank you. Stomp his ass. Thank you so much, money. Okay, I'm about sick of that popping up. I'm about to change that shit. So what happened? Oh, we gotta go downstairs, that's right. Let's go ahead and clear upstairs first. And then we'll seize what happens. We'll seize what happens. Some assholes up here, for certain. For certain. Here we go. There he is. Oh, you dick face. Smoking him. Let's take the stairs. Whoa, 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 where is he? I heard him. Oh, there he is. Fuck your life. $3,000? Damn. They're dropping all kinds of money. Son? Ugly motherfucker. Okay, we got the spike. We got the spiker. AKA the javelin. AKA the... Whoa! Zap his ass. Don't be a little bastard. Come on, man. Come on, man. A lot of stasis modules here. Something's about to go down. Something about to go down, hold on. Fuck out of here, Charles. Okay, you got three. Javelins. Okay. Let me go ahead and get this power supply here. Plug this bitch in. Let there be light! Hallelujah! I hear problems. Bitch. Nice. Fuck away from me, you nasty bitches. Alright. Plasma what? Is that a schematic? I definitely need to get the fire upgrade, that's what I want. Okay, we're getting that next. Straight up. I'll see you, bitch. Alright, so we gotta go up there. What the shit, man? Okay. Let's swing back around. Super armor or some shit. What the damn, man? It won't get you anyway, but. Cap his bitch ass. A change, you filthy animal. Bitch. Let's see. Let's pull the javelin out. A spiker.
Be mindful of the nearest survival chamber. These are your only hope of survival should a cave-in occur.
There you are, Isaac.
We've been. Oh, damn, you straight murked that bitch.
Now it's your turn.
Okay. Shoot him! Oh wow, that's so sick.
You owe me an eye, you bastard.
That is so sick. Kill him. Now why did that come up? Holy shit. Whoa. Just threw me for a loop there.
Lied. She won't help. But you'll see her after 7 years.
Isaac, he's run off. Deeper into the mines.
I've got problems on this end, too. Get somewhere safe.
I'll try.
An O2 bank. There you go. Fuck your couch, boy. electrician. Let's see what that is. 10 semiconductors. Wow, I just got 10? Holy fuck. Okay. Get away from me. Hey, come here. I'm not fully understanding what to do here. We'll figure it out. Yo, what the shit? Okay, so how do I fucking... All right. Okay, I see this. So I gotta start attaching these somehow? No! It didn't do shit. I think I'm gonna have to look this up. It's gonna be one of those stupid situations. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Yeah, but what? I mean, what do you want me to do with this? Not doing shit. All right, so there is a... Be cool if they actually told you what to do. I mean... Honestly, it's fucking stupid. Stupid. Wait, where is it? Obviously, I have to use this, but for what? Be right back. Okay, like, seriously. I already did this, but okay, we'll see what... Oh my god, what? It only goes one way, I guess? I don't know. It's fucking annoying. This is stupid. So we gotta make it push, I guess, the other way. What the shit, man? I wonder if I can just get in here. That'd be freaking awesome. No, that's gonna kill me. Certainly. I'm trying to use the propulsion. Fucking skank ho. Where the shit is it? Thank God. Jeez, man. Okay, yeah, you just have to put the rockets on the side of these things. It's just... it's actually annoying. But whatever. Let's go. Use a bitch. Hold up. Sweet gravity. Stop it. Alright, here we go. Bro, oh! How annoying can you be? Whoa. Maximum health, okay.
Ellie, I'm back inside. Where are you? Where's Strauss?
I'm safe for now. But he's lost it. I think he's coming for you. That's the thing you're gonna want to do. Here's my location.
This bitch is missing an eye.
I'm not in any shape to be fighting.
I'll get there as soon as
I can. Got her eye gouged out by a fucking screwdriver. Shoot me, little bastard. Oh, spiders. Some of that old bullshit. Yeah, fuck all of y'all. Keep him on flamethrower. Let's get to work. Who said? Shit, boy. I'm still alive. Oh no, they cheated. They cheated. Straight up garbage. Smoke them. Yeah, they straight up cheated. It's all good. What? There's some super cheat level health. Are you want to play? I fucking got you, man. Hell no. Damn. That boy dick. I got no fucking ammo. My javelin. Should be using my spike, man. Something going on.
Attention shift workers. Your work ethic is monitored at all times. Please show pride in your work.
Here, open that bitch. Advanced suit? Holy shit. That's a shame, man. Some people will never find that. Literally. Freaking annoying. Alright, let's hack this piece of shit.
There you are.
Oh, you motherfucker.
You have to face her for me. Tell her I didn't mean to do it.
Why'd you take your helmet off, stupid? Idiot. You don't take your armor off while you're in a hand-to-hand combat. Real smart.
Oh,
oh, good.
Why did you do it, Strauss?
Now kill this bitch. Fuck him up. Douchebag. Glad that's over with. It's kind of like a... It's kind of weird because it just ends so brief. You think he was going to be like this main plot line. Then it's just over.
Over again, I'll make you change my mind.
Hadouken! Fuck out of here. Wait a minute, uh-oh. Where are we going? Let's go.
You made it to me.
Haruki.
You made me kill it. Didn't you?
How is it that you still haven't come to terms with who I am? Who am I, Isaac? I will ask you one more time before the end. Be ready.
Unlock the door, bitch. Shots. Power note? Yeah, baby. I'm scared it's started. Scared it's started in here. Can't see! Oh my god. They fucked that up. They fucked that up. Beat your monkey ass. Next. No! I can't see nothing! Okay. That's fucking ridiculous. You can't see shit! See a damn thing, man. Alright. Play this bullshit.
Attention ship members. All persons are subject to search upon exiting the mines. Mineral resources, precious or otherwise, will be confiscated.
Got 30. Okay. Come on with it, bitch. Stasis some of these assholes, just to be sure. Put an armored one, okay. You sons of bitches. Okay, let's go. This bitch is getting annoying. Okay. It's always been my position. Advanced suit. Let's see. Oh, 20% armor. Oh, shit. I need it. 10,000. Sell it. Yeah, I need the advanced suit. Absolutely. 25 slots. You know what? That's stupid because you never need 25 slots. I've never needed that. Not even close. But the armor is real. You need that armor protection. Faux show. Why does this look so basic? Looks basic as fuck, honestly. But okay. It looks pretty stupid. Dude, what the shit? Else to sell? Nope. We're good. Yeah, this suit, they should have made it look completely badass, in my opinion. Oh, there's a workbench. Thank the fucking heavens. Damn. Got 6 power nodes to use here. Maxed out all damage with that? Okay. Cool. Max damage with that. Oh yeah, I need that fucking special, baby. Oh yeah! Okay, give me that fire damage bonus. Javelin? Oh, increases the damage. Okay, I want the ult on this one. Alright, we're good. Heavily boosted damage on our javelin. Hell yeah. Where we at now? Are you chapter 12 yet? Still chapter 11. Damn! Bro, come on! I'll say...
dragged away before he could finish fixing this.
Strauss is dead, Ellie.
Well, I'm not sorry about that.
I'd still hit. One eye or not, let's go.
So what happens now? I thought you needed Strauss to destroy the marker.
Strauss couldn't use the marker. He was running away from his guild.
What about you?
I'm not running anymore. I know what I have to do. Well, this drill's a stroke of good luck, finally. Why don't you get up to the cab to try to get it started? I'll look for the other power cell.
All right. I'll see what I can do from up here.
Awesome. Just stupid. Put it in there, dickhead.
Not now.
Right.
Okay, let's go find the next one. Of course. That was some slick maneuvering I just did. Fuck your face. So what? Oh, what's this right here?
A new junction.
I think I've got it from up here.
Just rewired from down here.
What? I didn't hear you.
Nothing. Nothing.
Got him, coach. Let's go.
I did it. I got it started. There, you know, there's a lift on the other side. I'll turn around. You can get on.
Whoa! Holy shit! This is awesome! Bye, bitches.
Alrighty, let's see what this beast can do.
Fucking legit. Chop them up. Put them in a blender.
The mines are swarming with these things. If there's this many down here, how many do we think are above us?
Thank you. No! Oh shit! Walked into the damn blender, son of a bitch. That was my own fault. Awesome. Aliens asshole. Bitch, you better start driving right with your one eye.
Whoa, stop!
Looks like we reached the foundation pylons of the government sector.
So how do we get in there?
Straight ahead. We do have a giant drill.
You know, I'm riding on top of this thing, right?
Ellie. Fuck
that huge door over there.
Well, I better move fast. Those things are gonna find a way up the hole we drilled. There's gotta be an elevator or something connecting these floors. I'm gonna try to make my way to you.
All right, I'll meet you halfway.
Finally. Chapter 13, we got two more chapters.
Isaac, there's a gunship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here, Ellie.
You find a save point and,
just get your ass in here. I'm starting
this will be the last video for this session. We'll be back soon, though. Oh, very nice.
Main power on.
We need a save point, please. Isaac, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Open the door right now!
Emergency launch cycle initiated.
No! No, don't you dare! Don't you dare launch the ship! Isaac!
It's your best chance, Ellie. You got life support, comms. Hey, you gotta be rescued.
You bastard.
I need you to be rescued. I couldn't save Nicole. But I can save you, Ellie. So, bye.
Are you ready to talk now?
Okay, that was kind of silly.
So I can let you go, too. I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Touch me.
Touch me, baby.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Please. Make us whole.
I can't.
Smart move, Isaac. Smart move. I can't save the game, please, so I can leave. Nope. Yeah, here we go.
I have 200 armed security personnel. Everything is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't.
Wait, what? Force energy? And the graviton accelerator. What? Super collider contact beam. What? What is happening here? Graviton accelerator? Okay, I don't know what that is. Ooh, diamond 25K. Oh yeah, what is this? I don't even know, but we'll figure it out later. I will catch you guys soon. Love to your mother. Peace.